What's happening, guys? Keith here with your July 18th edition of the Impact Report. So we are just a few short days away from Slammiversary, and we got some news earlier today that Impact Wrestling has announced that they have officially sold out the Rebel Complex. This will be held in the main room in the Rebel Complex, and according to Wikipedia, the max capacity for the room is 3,700. However, you factor in the stage and the ring and everything else. From the reports I've read, the capacity should be about 3,000. So, still a good number. Great to see them doing this, and it should be a fantastic show. But while on the subject of Slammiversary, yesterday it was announced that Toronto Blue Jays outfielder Curtis Granderson will serve as the title holder for the Impact World Championship match at Slammiversary. Granderson is a longtime pro wrestling fan and has attended numerous Impact Wrestling shows over the years. He said, "I'm thrilled to join Impact Wrestling as the title holder. As a longtime fan, it's an honor to be included as a part of the World Championship match. Inclusion in this event will undoubtedly be the highlight of my year off the baseball field, and I'm looking forward to seeing who comes out on top." In addition to this, Johnny Impact will throw the ceremonial first pitch on Sunday, July 22nd, ahead of the Blue Jays' home game against the Baltimore Orioles at the Rogers Center. We also learned that, or about the launch of the Fight Network UK. The channel will include a simulcast of Impact Wrestling at the same time it airs in the States every Thursday night. Live weekly simulcast will be Fridays at 1 a.m. of Impact Wrestling's flagship show, with primetime repeats on Fridays and Saturdays at 9 p.m. So great news there for fans in the UK. We have also had a few more matches announced for the Uncivil War Twitch special on August 19th. The matches so far are Menace and AR Fox versus Matt Sydal and Rich Swann, the War Kings versus Lynch Mob, Lenny Stratton versus Eddie Edwards, Hoodrich versus Moose, and Su Young versus Nicole Payne, and Trevor Lee versus Myron Reed. So that show is starting to fill up. And last but not least, I've had a handful of people ask me on the status of Sienna, considering the fact that she was removed from ImpactWrestling.com's active roster and placed in the alumni section. There was an article on Squared Circle Sirens that says, back in January of 2018, at a set of Impact tapings, she was hospitalized due to experiencing short and labored breathing, along with severe back spasms, sharp pains at the top of her inhale. She expected that she had a displaced rib or a collapsed lung, but found out that she had a blood clot in each of her lungs. At the set of tapings, she wrestled Allie and Kiera Hogan in matches, which would end up being her last matches with the company. We are told her contract with Impact came to an end whilst she was injured and she did not re-sign with the company. So I would take this as a rumor, as there has been no official word. And this is the same site that originally announced that Mackenzie Mitchell was no longer a part of Impact Wrestling. However, Mackenzie herself shot down those rumors. Once I find some more information on this, or if there's official word, I will be sure to let you guys know. Of course, considering it is Mae Young Classic season, the rumors have been running wild that she will be attending there. But we will see when the time comes. Not much else really to go over right now. I'm probably going to maybe do a recap of the Johnny Impact and Austin Aries teleconference over the weekend. Tomorrow is Thursday, so we have Impact. We did get word that it will be Joe Hendry versus Eli Drake, amongst other things. Friday, I will have up my Impact review. Friday evening, I will also be joining Robert Does Wrestling on his podcast to do a Slammiversary pre-show. Saturday afternoon, I should have my preview and predictions video for Slammiversary. And then Sunday evening, I should have up my Slammiversary review. So, thanks guys for checking out my video. And until next time, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thanks guys. Bye.